above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Sandals from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
You've got to be shitting me. I'll bet.
Systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way-in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first. Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Jones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Rip. Your signal's just faint.
Ricardo? For sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Thank you. shouldn't be here.
On the damn station. What? Fuck.
Oh.
you on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Zeke's sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Sevastopol safety protocols. This really won't do. Thank you. couldn't acquire my attention.
This could really do some damage. Been to the reactor?
Never took part at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
We saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor, maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
Thank you.
Dr. Cor Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing. Got some androids, some core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere. They're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Impossible.
I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight. There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please. Something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the systems showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anisodora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Ricardo, can you hear me? Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisolora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
Hey, Rep Ripley. Welcome to the Adesidora.
Marlo?
Maybe you want to.
Where are you, Marlo?
Plenty of free spots. Thanks for switching the power back on. Save me a job. I only needed an offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
My God.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station. Mona!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
fusion systems so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX. Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.